Max and Moritz Fishing, Wilhelm Busch. With her bowls, bless her soul, goes downstairs and takes a bowl. She scrubs a portion out of a cherished sauerkraut, which she deems to taste sublime, heated up a second time. And in the meantime, on the sly, something's gone on up high. Max has shown some foresight here, for he brought his fishing gear.